Don't I look super pretty? Oh my! What's up? So today is the 29th of March and I am going to be hosting an event today. I'm going to be vlogging this entire week. It's going to be an amazing week because it's Easter. And so yeah, today basically I'm going to be an MC for an Easter party. It's for kids. And I was just hiding some eggs for the egg hunt game. So yeah, I'm going to be vlogging this and get ready for an amazing vlog. Simon says, hop like a bunny. Come on, show me your best moves without any music. Now this game is called Egg and Spoon. Okay? Come on. You don't need to be called. You will see. We're gonna play the music and you're gonna follow my moves, okay? It's that simple. Hi guys, so today is 31st March and I didn't really vlog anything yesterday because yesterday was Good Friday and I didn't think it would have been right to vlog yesterday because it's not really the right day to vlog anything. Tonight is the night that we're going to have the Easter vigil. So right now I'm just preparing for it and I'm going to be going to the salon to get my eyebrows and waxing done. So I will see you tonight. Hey guys, don't I look super pretty? So I am just trying out this Garnier Skin Active Tissue Mask Hydra Bomb. It is a super hydrating soothing mask. Let's see how this works. I have to keep this for 15 minutes, so I will see you in a while. Okay, so we're finally ready and we're off for the Easter vigil. And I don't think I've ever introduced my brother in my vlogs. This is my brother, Gavin. Don't we look alike?
No.
Comment below. Comment below if you guys think we look alike.
Yeah.
Mom's first non-veg dish or whatever after Lent.
Okay.
Timber's waiting for his share. Let me just show you guys my makeup before I take it all off. Hey guys, happy Easter.
Happy.
Jadu, give high five.
1, 2, 3. Maushi, say hi.
Hi.
Aaj hi aave.
This is my little nephew.
So then I have to pay twice my photo.
What is that? Huh? Press? No, you can't press, brother.
That ain't for you.
Guys, I caught this guy. Look at his mouth full of Jeera Kohli. Show your mouth. Show your mouth. Show your mouth. Oh my god, he filled his mouth with Jeera Kohli. Guys, this is my little cousin Jason. He's a very, very big subscriber on my YouTube channel. He watches all my videos.
Say hi.
Good boy.
Sina, what is this? The wallpaper. Can you please show Ninu's wallpaper?
Guys, this is Ninu's wallpaper. Oops, it's not
you
focusing.
You need a mirror.
Never apologize for being yourself. Ninoshka's wallpaper.
This is my scent.
Quote of the day.
COAT.
Why are you smiling? I cook. Now please move behind and do it. Not from front. No, not backwards.
Come here.
What? Oh my god. He scared me. Oh my god, Jaden. Stop scaring the kid.
No.
Guys, photo session's happening behind the scenes.
Make sure I look slim.
Oh.
Cut this part.
So yeah guys, it is Easter Sunday and we're just having lunch with family and we just came down to click some pictures. So let's see how they turn out. Guys, say hi to my sister Ninoshka.
Hello.
People say we look alike, do we? Comment below, do you think we look alike?
No.
I think Gavin and
Gavin
I look alike.
No, Gavin and I look alike actually.
Gavin and I look alike.
This is our OOTD outfit of the day. And look at Gavin, so handsome in his shorts and slippers and I don't know what he's doing.
This is his outfit of the year.
Yeah, this is literally what you'll find him in all the time.
Comfortable,
is that lunch prepared by mommy. Mom, what is this? Chicken green curry. This is pork. Bread, French bread. This is beetroot salad. This is raita.
Let's see.
This is beef, chili. Mm-hmm. This is mutton sukka.
Mm-hmm.
Beans, vegetable, and pulao. Yay! And this guy's all set to eat. Gajar ka halwa, guys. My mom is a real good chef. Going to end the vlog right here. It is around 7:30 p.m. and there's nothing exciting happening now. Everyone's left. So if you guys like this video, then make sure you give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and make sure you press the bell notification button so that you get notified about every new video that I post, because YouTube has changed things a bit in the subscription feed and people are not really getting notified like before. So yeah, make sure you press the notification bell and you will get notified about every new video that I post. Yeah, that's it from me and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.